It's Sunday and this is supposed to be my last day of quarantining, and I am so excited because I haven't seen these people since the 4th of December, and I was supposed to see them on the 18th of January, but then we got informed like 3 days before arriving back on campus that we need to be in quarantine. And finally the day has come that I can finally see them, and I'm so excited.
Ten minutes until we get tested. They started testing in the first floor.
Just got tested. Now we wait for about 15 minutes.
So we just got out of quarantine and I feel so happy. It's crazy. I need to go get my backpack in my room, which is weird because I didn't bring a school backpack. I'm gonna run to the cantina and meet the girls there.
Something called EE Day, where all the second years dress up as their EE. And so my EE is about romantic love, and I didn't really have anything specific I could wear, so my goal was just to look cute. I don't know. So I'm just wearing this cute white top, which is flowy. It's really cold because it is winter currently. And just these jeans, and then a braid, you know, just to add. And then I have my necklace and my gold earrings that hang, because I just feel like jewelry is a great way to change an outfit completely.
I just found my exes when they want a second chance. I don't want to stay up. I would then. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side.